So I try and keep these videos a bit a bit humorous really. I suppose the reality of it is that my cancer's not just not curable. Melanoma in my left leg. Only sort of humour and hope really sort of keep me going, to be quite honest with you. Immunotherapy, that's the only thing that's, I suppose, keeping me alive. It's only when you sort of slow down that you start seeing things. People worry, do you know what I mean? Is my car big enough? Is my house big enough? None of that shit matters, to be quite honest with you. None of that shit matters at all. Anyway, here at Emily, pissing it down.